Well, there's one on Beach Boulevard.
I gotta document
this momentous moment, unfortunately.
We're gonna hear it. Is that a sticky?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Okay, so folks, this is officially, they're posting the Dennys is closing. A very sad day today in Leisure World in Seal Beach. Right here. That's our district manager right there and our general manager. Okay. And there comes a sign going on there being posted now. And so we have a sad day today in Seal Beach.
Yes.
Everyone's very sad on that. Okay, so permanently closed. We thank you for your support. So there's the official Dennys. Hey, what's your name, ma'am?
Crystal,
and you're the district manager?
I am.
Okay.
I've been helping this store for 3 years, so it's a very, very sad day for us. Okay.
Well, thank you for helping us during those 3 years.
Yeah.
We're from Leisure World.
Thank you.
So here comes the following the general manager, Charlie, and they're going to be posting the sign here now.
That's what I told
you. So it's a sad day for us here in Seal Beach, California. This is the location that's on Westminster Boulevard and Seal Beach Boulevard. It was, Dennys was right next to the Chevron gas station. Okay, so goes the sign. It's going to be official. And again, it's sad for us here in Leisure World and in Seal Beach. Okay, thank you very much. We're going to miss you guys a lot.
Thank you, Joe.
Thank you.
Everybody at Leisure World, hopefully we'll see him one of these days.
Okay, you heard it from Charlie. Hopefully we'll see him again.
Yes, thank you.
Goodbye. Okay,